Christmas in our hearts from the children and grandchildren. Let's give all of them another rousing round of applause.